What's going on, everybody? Johnross with the Nom Dudes back in San Francisco in my hometown in Potrero Hill. We're about to get some boba. What's boba? I got you. Here at the Boba Guys. Let's go.
You ready?
Okay.
You got the red dot? Is the red dot there?
Okay.
All right, guys, so we have none other than Ben, co-founder of the Boba Guys.
What's up, guys?
All right, before we even start, can you educate the people on what boba is?
Boba started in Taiwan in the 80s. And for those that don't know, it's tapioca balls, milk, tea, and some form of sweetener. For us, our whole mission at Boba Guys is to bridge cultures. And so a lot of our drinks are from different cultures, things that we've seen on our travels. And so our whole mission is to bring something that we love, that we grew up with, to a new audience. And so you see that reflected in a lot of our drinks.
Our like horchata.
Yeah, the horchata. Yeah, awesome. Exactly. We've got drinks like strawberry matcha latte, which
that one's a pretty one, guys.
That's a beautiful one. But it's like matcha, which is starting to become really big and trendy.
Yep.
But it's a really great tea, really great for you. And so our whole thing is to bring people together and share kind of our culture with others. And so that's kind of our mission.
So one of the things I've noticed is just the overall atmosphere. Super clean, smooth. It has this really simple yet casual area that you can hang out at, especially the branding. That's one of the things I've noticed as well. They have all kinds of paraphernalia, a Boba Bae sweater. They got cups, mugs, bags, but yeah, just an awesome, open, chill atmosphere. As always, guys, thank you so very much for watching our video. Big shout out to Ben, Andrew, and the entire Boba Guys family for giving me so much love here in San Francisco. Be sure to check out one of their multiple locations.
JR, thanks so much for coming out. This is so much fun. Make sure to give them a like.
And we'll see you in the next one. Peace,
love,
and love.
And make sure to like their page.
Let's make sure.
We met, let me start that over. tapioca balls, it's slang for balls. And so,
yeah.
Oh, let me restart. It's actually slang for boots. Our big things are quality, transparency, and giving a damn.
Right.
The quality part is because we use really high quality ingredients. Strauss Organic Milk here in San Francisco.
Okay.
We source our own teas.
Okay.
We have a company called Tea People where we source all of our own teas and we use real tea leaves. We don't use artificial ingredients or powders. And then the last part is we make our own house-made syrup and we make a lot of our own toppings as well.